Hello guys, my name is WolfPlaysGames, and I am here for my very first ever PC game thing. So yeah, this is gonna be fun. So yeah, oh, sorry. I am on survival, as you can tell. So yeah, this is gonna be fun. And it'll be kind of fun to do. And I hope you guys enjoy it. And yeah, so this is a let's play, and I am on survival, and I'm basically going to try and survive on this world. So, let's get started. We started down here, didn't we? Oh, I thought... Oh, we can make... I've played Minecraft before, I'm not stupid. So, yeah. I just want to point that out. I'm not stupid. I know how to play Minecraft. So don't think that I have never played it before. Because I have. That's why I already have an account. And why I already have worlds. Yeah. I'm just going to build as much as I can. I kind of like this island though. It's sad. So I got some sugarcane. We're gonna probably go to one of these other islands, but yeah. Oh, I screwed up already. Oh! I'm so sorry. I'm not ready for peaceful. I mean, I'm not ready for normal or easy or anything yet. I usually wait until I get some equipment first. But now I'm stuck. That's why I bought a dirt block. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, don't you just love Minecraft? So yeah, I'm playing on the 1.12 one. I wanted to upgrade it slowly, but yeah, I'm just on here having some fun. So yeah, let's get going. Woohoo! Also, comment down below if you want me to play like a mod pack. Because I do have some, it's just that I don't know if people want to see that. So, yeah. And also, comment down below if you want to see some Unturned videos. And even How to Train Your Dragon. And Gary's Mod. So yeah, those are the games that I've currently got and can play. And yeah, they're pretty good. So yeah, if you, you know, want me to put any of those out there, you know, I'm not thinking of doing like really full on just roleplay stuff yet. Gonna go to this small island. This is taking forever. Yeah, this is the boringest I've ever been. This is why I don't play Minecraft that often. Okay, let's see. Just a bit more wood. This reminds me of one of those weird Minecraft songs. Oh god. And I know for a fact people like it when people make mistakes, but quite frankly, I'm a Minecrafter. I have been for nearly my whole life, so for me, I can't screw up for you. So sorry. I might screw up in mod packs, but not in this. So yeah, sorry about that. But yeah, I can't help it if I'm actually good at it. No offense to anyone else. I'm just saying, like, as me starting out. Being able to do it.
Oh, that was the kid.
very quiet. That's not good. There's something wrong. Okay. Yeah, and I'm sorry if I'm, like, quiet. It's, like, my first video on here. I'm not used to it. Oh, God, the squid's attacking. Stupid squid. I owned you. So it seems like I got a bit of stuff, so that's good. What is this? Oh my god, we got some new things! That's actually quite cool. Oh, I'm not disappointed. So, yeah. Looks like Microsoft has done pretty good for Minecraft, even though I'm pretty sure they aren't the only ones working on it, but yeah, there's the only two that I know of. So yeah, it looks like Sony and all that aren't doing so bad with Minecraft. So I'm not disappointed yet! Well, not yet anyway. There's still a chance it could go downhill from here. I'm sorry if I'm talking very weird, it's just I got a cold and my throat hurts. But yeah, I really wanted to do this. So yeah, I just sucked it up and did it. And these type of videos should be coming out at least once a week. I don't know when I'll upload these type of videos, because my other stuff is a lot easier. So a lot of this stuff is, like, easier, like the stuff I did before. Yeah, and I still do that stuff. And also, Season 2 of Drawings is coming out soon. I'm doing the intro for it, and I'm gonna release that, I think, either today or tomorrow sometime? Not today, but I'm only getting some, like, the design faults. Pre-finished. Basically, it needs to be full-on finished before I feel like uploading set, but maybe tomorrow. If I don't, you guys can, well, suck it up. Because I've been looking for the perfect theme song for it, and yeah, it's just not fair. You don't know how long this takes. Actually, I can't find a good theme song. So yeah, I just kind of am trying to look, but yeah, I'm just gonna find something simple. Like, it was supposed to be, I was gonna make it like the big season, because it is, it's about, actually I can't tell you. So yeah, but yeah, it's gonna be a big season. And movie reviews are not just gonna be me anymore. There's gonna be someone with me. So that's gonna be hilarious. So yeah, and the person that I'm working with is also kinda like me and surprisingly knows a lot about movies and he's actually very insightful. So yeah, it'll be fun working with him. And I think another question was, can I do a face reveal? Not right now, but maybe in the future? I don't know. It depends on how I feel. Necessarily, I just don't want to, and it's not because I look bad, it's just because, like, I'm not self-conscious. It's just that, I just don't have time to do a face reveal. I just think it takes too long and too tedious. Chicken. Sorry. Yeah, but I think it takes too long and it's too tedious. But yeah, I'm not saying that in a bad way. I know lots of people do face reveals. but I'm not like that. Like, I'm not saying like that, I'm never gonna do face reveal, it's just, I just don't wanna do one now. My life is just out of control, but maybe one day. Yeah. I'm thinking of making another channel just devoted to Minecraft. So yeah, I'm thinking about that. But yeah, and then the other question I got asked was, can I do a merch giveaway? I don't have merch. Big surprise. Maybe one day I'll have merch, but not like anytime soon. I was thinking of making posters, but like handmade posters, getting people to sign them, but then I was like, no. But yeah, maybe I'll do that. It's a big maybe. Like, it's only if I feel like I want to, and if I can. Because then you're also gonna remember, I don't have a P.O. box either, so really, I'm just being tedious at that point. Oh, I don't wanna go down there. So really, I just don't want to be like a tedious YouTuber. Like, and I don't have a P.O. box because I can't afford it. But yeah, it's alright. I mean, the worst thing is that it's not really that necessary. So I'm not that bothered. But yeah, I know a lot of people like expect a YouTuber to have a P.O. box, but I'm not gonna do that. Not yet. Well, sorry, blah blah black sheep. I'm sorry, I just got so into it then. But yeah, I don't find it really then, like, really necessary. But then again, I guess it could be, I mean, to get stuff to your fans, but yeah. It's like, oh well. But yeah, and then, oh, what was the other series I was doing? Oh. My conspiracy theory series is almost at a close for season 1, but season 2 is still optional. And by that I mean, like, I don't know if I'm actually gonna make a season 2, but I think I might, because I love conspiracy theories and there's like a ton out there. So I think I am. Alright, well, I'm gonna end this episode here, so goodbye for now, and subscribe, leave a like if you want more of these, and comment down below if I should do some type of mod, or if you want, like, just generally any type of mod, and I'll try and see if I can get it. And yeah, hit that notification bell, because I will be giving shoutouts to people who hit the notification bell. So yeah, and goodbye.